Cryptocurrencies disadvantages of investing in cryptocurrencies. Advantages of investing in apps. Disadvantages of investing in cryptocurrencies. Advantages of investing in apps. With some investors may shy away from exchange traded funds. Liquidity uncertainty, volatility concerns increase, proliferation concerns, complexity of apps. Related articles. An exchange traded fund app is an investment fund that tracks prices of an underlying asset. It trades much the same as a stock. It brings together contributions from several individuals and puts them into different securities. An investor can buy or sell an ETF's holdings to diverse market participants. ETFs provide investment options that feature prominently in digital platforms. Several applications have been made to the United States Securities and Exchange Commission, SEC, for a Bitcoin ETF. The most recent resubmission was made by American exchange operator CU Global Markets in collaboration with Vonek and Solitz. The approval of a Bitcoin ETF could be phenomenal. It would boost Bitcoin's price to massive figures since investors would be able to invest freely through the ETF. With the continuous maturing of the crypto market coupled with transparency, there is greater likelihood for a Bitcoin ETF approval in the coming days. Cryptocurrencies VETs. While ETFs are a form of investment fund, cryptocurrencies on the other hand are virtual mediums of exchange that rely on cryptography to secure monetary transactions, establish exchange of assets and regulate further production of units. Cryptocurrencies stand on their own. This means that they are not allied to any central influence or subject to government control. Instead, they operate via the blockchain, a redistributed structure that is simply a chain of blocks. Each block is a record of information sequentially interconnected to similar records of information that form a chain. Like the general ledger, blockchain contains all transactions that have ever taken place in the network. Therefore, the ledger continues to get bigger with every new dealing. With this, all cryptocurrencies can be traced no matter whether they are in use or just inside a digital wallet. Each has its own merits and demerits. Different investors may be wary of either based on the level of knowledge and past experiences. Before getting too attached and prefer one more over the other, read on to find each one's merits and demerits. Advantages of investing in cryptocurrencies. Unlike ETFs, which operate mostly during stipulated trading hours, cryptocurrencies operate 24 hours a day, giving you access to your money at any time. The use of blockchain technology enables individuals to trace their coins, thus promoting transparency. No third-party interference. Transactions involve two parties, hence lesser fees charged. They're universally recognized, making international dealings hassle-free. Reduced fraud cases. Because of full encryption of the system, the net bears sensitive information about users, thus protecting their identities and at the same time making them less susceptible to losses. Advantages of investing in ETFs. They trade all through the trading day. As such, they provide flexibility to traders because they are aware of update of share prices as it happens. They enable you to diversify by giving you the opportunity to invest in several securities at the same time. They are tax friendly because of the reduced capital gains they generate. They do not have a minimum investment amount. You can buy even one share. ETF companies publish asset lists daily, thus creating transparency. Because of their straightforward structure, they are not difficult to understand. Disadvantages of investing in cryptocurrencies. Like all things digital, they are prone to hacking. The uncertainty of getting into cryptocurrencies can be crippling, especially to a newcomer in the industry. It is impossible to reverse cryptocurrency payments. And so, you stand to suffer a loss if you mistakenly send money to the wrong person. The frequent price swings make them an uncertain investment choice. There is a likelihood of losing all your coins in the event you forget your password/keys. They aren't widely accepted. For this reason, it is not possible to use it for your everyday dealings. They are based on complex technologies, therefore making it hard to understand the specifics. Disadvantages of investing in ETH/CNETs may suffer periods of inactivity due to sectorial. You can read full post on CryptoFunds News, link available in text below.